When President Obama gives a major speech about the war on terror tomorrow, we'll have a lot of explaining to do about his plans for the Guantanamo Bay prison camp. His pledge to close the facility and relocate terror suspects was derailed today by the Democratic-controlled Senate. Let's go to our senior congressional correspondent, Dana Bash. She watched it all unfold up on Capitol Hill. Dana?
Well, it's both the president's fellow Democrats and the FBI director, Wolf, who are making his promise to close Guantanamo Bay much more difficult.
No terror suspects at Guantanamo Bay may be released, transferred, or imprisoned anywhere in the U.S. That directive passed the Senate by a stunningly lopsided margin, 90-6, a blow to the president and a stark indication of how uneasy this explosive issue makes lawmakers, even Democratic leaders like Byron Dorgan.
I'm not very interested in transferring detainees from Gitmo to North Dakota. I'm sure many of my colleagues feel the same way, but first, let's see what kind of a plan this president proposes, and then we'll move forward.
FBI Director Robert Mueller appeared to affirm senators' concerns, telling Congress bringing detainees to the U.S. does pose risks, even if they're behind bars.
The concerns we have about individuals who may support terrorism being in the United States run from concerns about providing financing to terrorists, radicalizing others.
Still in the raging battle over what to do with Guantanamo prisoners, some lawmakers say they have no problem putting them in federal prisons.
As a former prosecutor, I am aware of the kind of people that we put behind bars in this country. They'd give terrorists a run for their money in terms of being bad, bad, dangerous people.
Good morning, Senator Nelson's office.
But in Nebraska, Democrat Ben Nelson's office, most callers on this issue say
not to bring them to Nebraska. So I think that may be true almost everywhere.
Nelson admits there is a not-in-my-backyard fear factor at play, but says it's just inappropriate to imprison and try Guantanamo suspects in the federal system.
I don't think the American people will stand for bringing a bunch of detainees for prosecution over here, and it's in many ways that simple.
The fact that all but six of the president's fellow Democrats voted to block those detainees from coming to the United States, and Democrats in a widespread way are saying that they're rejecting his request for money to close Guantanamo Bay, that just shows, Wolf, the challenge the president has in meeting his deadline to do that. That deadline is this January, in just about 6 months.
January 22nd of 2010, to be exact. All right. Thanks very much for that, Dana.